touches me. His eye is on.
For more than 35 years, Larnelle Harris has been telling the story of Jesus in song. He began touring professionally in 1970 with a group called the Spurlows before making his debut as a solo recording artist in 1975. With each new album, he added to his growing list of signature songs. Throughout his career, his message has remained consistently clear and unmistakable. He sings of Christ's redeeming love, which calls for passionate worship. Although he communicates with power and conviction, Larnelle has demonstrated an honest humility, using his gifts as a communicator of the gospel in song. Yet his talents have established him prominently in gospel music. In addition to receiving a Stellar Award, 5 Grammys, and 11 Dove Awards, Larnelle has charted 19 number one singles. He's kept company with some of the most notable artists of Christian music, traveled abroad as both an ambassador and singer, and in 1991 participated in the first gospel concert ever held in the Kremlin. His song, Mighty Wind, was featured in a public service announcement for the Points of Life Foundation and became the longest-running public service announcement of its time.
As you were saluted for your 25 years in gospel music, I'll never forget your kindness and your generosity in participating in the Points of Life Foundation.
In spite of touring demands, Larnelle has always been a devoted family man, devoted to arranging his schedule to spend as much time as possible with Cynthia, his wife of 37 years, and his 2 children, Lonnie and Teresa.
But I always want to be at the point where it is not the singing. I can let the singing go, but the idea and the message behind that, I will never let that go.
22 albums later, Larnelle continues to tell the old, old story with freshness and enthusiasm and a powerful voice that can only be Larnelle.